In today's video, we look at the top mineral resources mined in Zambia. Zambia is a land-linked country, located on the southern part of Africa, neighboring eight countries. Zambia has a GDP of $26 billion, with mining being the major contributor to its GDP. Zambia has been heavily dependent on copper than other minerals, but in this video we explore some of the valuable minerals mined in Zambia. Number 5, Nickel. The nickel mineral ore is in Munali, located about 70 kilometers south of Lusaka in southern Zambia, beginning production in March 2008. Operations were suspended in 2009 due to poor market conditions but later resumed in 2010. It produces about 4,000 tons of nickel per annum. Number 4, Gold. Zambia's gold production was reported to be 4,373 kilograms in 2017. Zambia's gold production data is updated yearly, averaging 956 kilograms from 1990 to 2021. With the discovery of new gold deposits, Zambia's gold output is expected to grow in the coming years, with the Zambian government showing interest in stocking some as reserves. Number 3, Cobalt. Since cobalt cannot be mined alone, it comes as a byproduct of copper, with DRC and Zambia accounting most of the world's cobalt, with DRC at first position and Zambia sixth. It is surprising that cobalt is more valuable than copper, costing about $61,000 to $65,000 per ton compared to copper's $9,000 to $11,000 per ton. If cobalt taken seriously in Zambia, it would bring more revenue to Zambia. Number 2. Emeralds. Zambia is considered to be the second largest producer and important source of emeralds, after Colombia. The deposits are located near Kafubu River in Ndola Rural Restricted Area. Emeralds have been known from this area since 1928, but serious commercial mining started in the 1970s. In 2018, a 5,655 carat, 1.1 kilograms, was unearthed at Kaga Mine, being the largest emerald ever mined. Kaga Mine has paid over $107 million in revenue over the past years. Kagem is 75% owned by Gemfields, a UK-based company, and 25% Industrial Development Corporation IDC Zambia. Number 1, Copper. Being the most mined mineral in Zambia, with an output cross to 900,000 tons per year. Zambia's copper is of high quality and Zambia has been on the top 5 producers of copper for years. Copper in Zambia is mined in the copper belt and northwestern provinces of Zambia, with copper mines like Nchanga Mine, Nkana Mine, Lumwana and Kansanchi Mine, and many more. Copper has largely contributed to the growth of the Zambian economy and GDP, bringing billions of dollars in revenue and foreign exchange. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for videos like this one. ADND Online Solutions and Black Boy Media Production 2021.